still flying. Yeah.
So I just landed in Taiwan a few hours ago and I made a stop at my grandparents' place and I took a shower and I got to see my grandpa. The reason why I'm in Taiwan is because my grandpa just turned 95 and we're just here to visit family. Yeah, basically that's it. I'm gonna be seeing my old counselors from my summer camp I attended a few years ago and have lunch with them. And I'm also gonna be visiting my grandma who is currently staying in a hospital because she's at this age where she can't really take care of herself and she's sick. So, yeah.
Okay.
Against the wall, I'm in control, I'm in control.